Okay, here says if root over x plus root 9 is equal to root 64, then what is the value of x? Okay, we can easily say root x plus root 9 plus root 64, is equal to 64. So we know root x plus root 9, that is g, is equal to root 64, that is 8. So root x is equal to 8, this 3 minus 3. So root x is equal to 5. Okay, now we square on the both side, so this square root is vanish, and finally we get x is equal to 5 square, that is 25. So 25 is our answer. The answer is C.